Thank you. Thank you. To the see the culture, not only in America today, and teachers are down, but they have to be culture position. The teachers are down, and the teachers are down. And the teachers are not sure that they are the teacher. The culture is a real position. It doesn't get to be able to teach. And some of these things, they're going to be better, and they might be able to put the decisions you have about you. Questions have to be seen in the house. Thank you. Thank you. today. They have to agree to the building, and they have to agree to the plan. But they don't. They don't understand the plan. And then, there's that court, probably, where they have to agree. And that, you know, you can't be talking about the plan. Thank you. Thank you. sick, they were in the church, at their feet, and in church history, for a time, they were at their feet. Do you know, although it's not reported by you, that all through the church age, there have been pockets of believers who have confessed supernatural happenings that they have witnessed with their children, engaged, and chasing after God. And going after Jesus, and all of a sudden, things go through that they never expected. And it happens back to those New Testament days, that's what we call them. But they're all New Testament believers, and they're all New Testament believers. They're not to be believed, they're not even connected, but they have to glory of God. So he said, well, those things were given before the scriptures came. So when the scriptures came, then all of those things were needed. But that is still not true. Look at those scriptures, chapter 13. So my question for them, I was given to those things. Those scriptures, chapter 13, and there is a great truth of the truth. And so that they use it to be accepted. But I would say that as well, and that as well, I would say that the community is not the same as the community. The community is not the same as the community. The community is not the same as the community. The community is not the same as the community. The community is not the same as the there are accounts. There will be told. Where there is knowledge, it will pass away. So we know the importance of prophecy and prayer. But when the question comes, the inquiry disappears. It means that what they're doing is saying that the perfect is the scriptures. And the perfect revelation comes from it. And all these gifts, costumes, tongues, they are all in skill, overseas, and deep. That is still not in the language of God, and his best to the Greeks. If you go back to the story of God, just go back to the Greeks chapter 1. And look at verse 7. Therefore, we do not have any spiritual gift, such as chance to be given away for our Lord Jesus Christ in the world. He said, and believe, is it not true that those of us believers thought Jesus was going to come back in their lifetime? Now, he believed, and he thought so, and he said, listen, we have to make now the great spiritual gift. Don't neglect them until Jesus comes. Why do we tell them that? And then we make some other allegation because it's divided by a few chapters. That is things that they should have done. Don't let them do it. And you said to yourself, Jesus comes because you've been blessed with them. And yet, some people want to say, you've got to go to prayer. And that was just sort of down in the scripture. But I'm glad to know that because you are the original context. But when the second time, the inquiry disappears, they get the gift that he's talking about. He didn't get this part of the gift. We don't exercise it in perfection here. What if the child, I talked by the child. I thought by the child, I reasoned by the child. Then I became a man, I took all his ways behind me, then I'll reach you, but the whole question is in here. Then we shall see face to face. Now I know in part the thing I saw in our story, even as I am now. What do you think that can be? When the scripture is given, it's not like, okay, if you take another relationship to my father, and you're in church, and you're right in the middle of a prophecy, and somebody comes in and says, oh, they got a relationship with Christ Jesus, and God took a long period on, oh, no, 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 Paul, in the whole stream of God's redemptive plan, said, after Jesus comes, and when he says to heaven, I'm going to pour out my spirit, and that same spirit that I pour out on them, and give the church with, I'm going to have a new gift them until I return.
What do you think they should do? Do you think they need to walk up and do that, don't you? Everywhere in scripture, it talks about faith to faith, it talks about personal relationship. All the prophets are about some sort of degree of relationship different because he talks to God face to face. And he knew how many of them are face to face, mouth to mouth. And that's what we literally mouth to mouth. But it's always used to get a reference to having some relational aspects involved. He is saying, Paul is saying here, he takes on an operation until Jesus comes back. And they do until the latter church, but they do until the early church. Now we use them directly to look in front. That's the whole thing. And it really comes to a doctrine of which is saying, no, 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 no. All of that speech is the value of Scripture. You don't need any other revelation. That's it. I will stand up here and speak a message that God has given me and carry on the same kind of Scripture. I would have to do that, but that's the assumption of the religion. All of the prophets in the Old Testament says, we do not have a good religion, and we do not have a good religion. So these prophets are, if you're not at the same level as Scripture, don't care what you're going to do. I can tell you that God wants to be born. They find it harder than the same way as Scripture. They make that leap, they make that assumption. And at some point, because we are thinking of people, that really start living in those prophecies and place them over Scripture. They don't place one on them. And so, then Scripture becomes subject to our own prophecies. Which, by the way, it does happen. You see, that's part of the story that we have to place that priest over the truth. And he said, the gift of the Savior begins to count. What gift of the Savior? They were women, they were $10,000 and $300 all the time. Maybe you go back to business. Like what? And then the first time, if you use that, you can't make it all for a profit. Is that a good thing? Or a profit? I'm sure you always have that in the way you want to go in the town. But you still have to do it. If you go back to the time, what particular case it is, and how many people will be affected by the operation of that case. I don't mean by that, and I don't mean to be that, but if you go back to the time, you have to go back to the case, you might get a check on the case, and you might get to the case, and you might not be able to find out what the case is. But if you want to take over the case, you find out that everybody will. And so the reward, you have to completely different story. I would suggest that the person that you do, I
same church for many years. We need to think that we don't read about the baptism in the Bible, but we think it's like that. We don't make the doctrine, but we recognize the baptism and the doctrine to be ready to do the baby. You know, it's not really the same way because they were told that we could tell them to be true. It's one of the unusual times when you wake up in the middle of the night, or you get a headache, or whatever, and you say, the Lord has prayed this person. I'm not. And I'm going to be able to pray. And maybe they can get the faith at that moment. Maybe they can. Maybe they can do it again. God is bringing me in on it. And now he calls my Lord before God, who has awakened me in the middle of the night, and I need to go pray for this person. So, yes. Oh, we never pray for this thing that's how we do it. But listen, sometimes I'll say that you call very well to heaven. You don't say that, but the trust of the Lord will really come out of circumstances to bring us to a place where we can intercede on behalf of someone else. So, if you are looking
I Thank you.